yadia nyamede che sauma aye kuro akoga ena msuri ntini nyansa ukuro anane yadia ye hiya hon pawa ha yadibi uko nam yadibi si yadan ye jade
mateke mwale mba shwa mbae mbe si mami yapepe mami yazera mbari yapepe liya ena ane onde kama yapepe yata mwase yadibi uko esu nafa kwa sombo
We had fish normally go under the mangroves, and in that winter they breed more fish. So I can say the mangroves is very important to the community. Mangrove sustainably. You don't catch it in a way whereby it will destroy all the mangroves. And at the same time, we replant what we normally cut.
Okay, since the MDM, we be with you. that Nakasana monkeys will come, but maybe walk cry cry. Now, Hen Mpoano for Bell Cream, I yes, charge it there. We get here now. You do have no good. I walk at the member who be a rain trap. The moon that I can even move your engine. This year, I'm the monkey's name. I'm a monkey's name. I'm a cream that be. Eta yehu won em de sisem ku bibit de den chem na de no em de bibin ku aba machine
down the mangroves in our area here is has even attract tourists to come here to look at some of the things that we do with the mangroves. So now that we are celebrating Mangroves Day, what I would say is we need to conserve the mangroves because the mangroves is very important to our people.
As we celebrate this year's World Mangrove Day, let us all put our hands on deck to conserve and protect these unique ecosystems, which serve as feeding and nursery ground for fish species and also habitats for wildlife. Mangroves also protect coastal communities from flooding and serve as carbon sink to reduce the amount of carbon in the atmosphere. Let us all be mindful of the unique role this ecosystem plays. Let us protect it and also restore degraded sites and bring this ecosystem to some form of conservation.